starting a brand new week, of course, with some brand new tips from the Queen of Free, Sherry Lowe. Thanks so much for joining us this Sunday.
I'm glad to be here.
And I'm glad to be listening to what you're talking about today. So we know it doesn't really feel like spring outside, especially today, but we know spring is coming, and you actually have some good budget-friendly spring cleaning tips. So let's get right into it. What's your first tip for us?
Well, you know, I think the biggest temptation for the majority of us is to run to the store or to open the Amazon app and begin ordering things first. And that is not what we need to do. So rather than buying anything right off the bat, whether that be decor or cleaning supplies, let's take a really good inventory of what we already have. And that may look like taking all of your cleaners out of the spots where you store them normally, removing empty bottles and tossing them into the recycling bin, and really evaluating what you need, and then putting things back in new places, maybe, because sometimes I end up storing things in places where they're not really beneficial. So reorganizing the cleaners to begin with.
And I love this tip because it's really practical and it doesn't sound as scary if you just start small. What do you mean by that?
Well, I think it's wise. We often want to just jump right in to do everything. Instead of cleaning out the entire refrigerator, let's just do the door. Let's do one shelf in the closet or one drawer in the cabinets. Focus on a project that can be done in 20 minutes or less per day for a set period of time instead of trying to do the entire house in one day.
The next tip you have is to distract yourself. Explain what you mean by that, because I actually distract myself out of cleaning.
Well, for me, it looks like, you know, holding on to something like a podcast or an audiobook and only listening to it when I clean. And then that way I can kind of entice myself and trick myself into doing something for a little bit longer. So I have out on queenoffree.net today ways that you can download audiobooks for free using your local library. Podcasts are free too. It's a great, simple way to get some things done and not be bogged down.
That makes a lot of sense because, you know, you need a workout playlist to keep you distracted. And so kind of keep that same attitude when you're cleaning up. We have time for one more tip. Make your own cleaners or even borrow some equipment to save money.
Yeah, I am a huge fan of making my own cleaners. I have tons of recipes out on queenoffree.net for everything from laundry detergent to how to clean your jewelry with basic things that you already have at home so you don't have to spend a whole lot of money. But also, if you're looking to do some things like deep cleaning your carpets, maybe you know someone who owns a carpet cleaner that you could borrow rather than paying big bucks to rent one or even buy one yourself. So think smart, check out those links so you can make some of those cleaners.
And speaking of checking out links, you can check out all these tips that we just talked about, queenoffree.net. We'll also have these posted for you at WTHR.com. Thanks so much again for being with us on this Sunday.
Thank you.